Yo, February 12th, 2018. So this is a good spot to record. So check this out, man. Check out these fucking views over here, man. That's Snow Summit right there. That's Bear Mountain over there. Yeah, that's Bear Mountain. It's pretty bare. And it's snowing right now, right above us. And then if you look over here, I don't know if you can tell, but right back here at the very top, you can see the fresh snow on the top of these mountains, which is on the North Shore side of town. Super cool, super pretty. It's really windy. I thought you guys would like this view a lot too, because this is a pretty amazing view. And it's definitely snowing. Definitely snowing. As I say, you see how the storms always come over the mountain, and you look over here, boom, they just dissipate. It's just crazy. But that's what happens in most mountain ranges, actually. On the west-facing slopes, the storms lift and dump all their moisture right there, and then they bounce. They're just like, fuck this. Done with this dry air, we're out of here.
Make like Tom and Cruise.
But yeah, so this is always a really killer spot to get good views of really cool stuff and like some really big homes on the top of the hills right there. You see those guys right there? Yeah, it's just super fucking pretty. That's the lake right down there. Yeah, it's getting cold and blustery and snowy. This is really cool though. It's more like a sleet, but still. It's pretty neat that we got the sleet. Actually, it's kind of a mixed bag for you, sure. But yeah, so this is this view. Hope you guys appreciate me fucking charging out on my bike doing this, but it's so much fun. It really is. You guys are good sports about this, so it's chill. Oh, I know. Yeah. It's really cold. Snow Summit.
Yeah, it's definitely getting cold.
And you can't see Bear Mountain anymore. Look, Geronimo's about to be completely covered up by clouds. Look, straight ahead, see it? There it goes, gone. See ya, wouldn't want to be ya. That is just so bitchin'. Take a picture, bro, it'll fucking last longer. So pretty, doesn't it? I'm looking for a snowbow, like a rainbow but with snow. And you know there's
got to be one,
but I just can't see it right now. Anyway, guys, this is really light snow, and you know it's probably not gonna last too much longer here. I mean, seriously, these storms just come right in over here from that side, hit the mountains, drop all they got right there, and then they dissipate. Boom. As they head out east to the desert right out there. Craziest thing, but it's like clockwork. It's just how it is, guys.
can't see any of the runs over there now.
There's no summit, you can still see most of the runs straight ahead. Anyways, I think this is going to be the last video unless we get like a good dumping.